guys, this is Antigo, the planet of Recon Breakpoint. This is the mission where you have to kill Silverback. This is the start of the mission. At some point, mention how can you kill Silverback, and then how do you finish the mission is up to you. I'm gonna see Chad in a couple of minutes where I get to see. But if you want to skip to the right moment like you see Silverback, it's around 8 minutes and 25 seconds. Also, if you want to see something related, you can. But first, you have to excuse my tutorial. But if also if you want to see something interesting, you can skip to 16 and see how I managed to kill a couple. here is the position. You can see him through this air vent, this opening. He is usually here. You have to be patient because he sometimes climbs or is down some stairs. You can use this heat signature and you can snipe him one shot, two shot. You can use a DMR, you have two, three shots, really fast, or you can use a sniper, one shot in the head. That's it, usually the rules. If you want to one shot, then you have to be there. That's it. Like this. But after this, you have to go there and it is something there, so the mission is not over. You still have to go after him. This is up to you how you can, how you want to usually stay back, try to snipe them. If they see me, I try to run back and get some cover. Because usually playing solo, extreme, and without auto aim, I like to take some precautions. So after this, you can do whatever you want, whatever is in your mind to finish this mission.